this adventure. In this episode, I will be leaving Seb, going back to Denmark to gather the crew, and return for Selma in Samoa.
We are at the moment in Denmark, at a friend's house. We're going to go down to Samoa and find Selma, start her up, and head down south to the Mediterranean. So we just had a short stop over here in Denmark.
Back in Samoa, look at the current, it's just like super strong still. But we're hoping for a little ease on the current and on the rain.
Finally, the weather has cleared. We have had a few days of sunshine and no rain, so the water level has fallen dramatically, and we are now good to go. So we are out at the sand and working our way upstream against the current.
Hello, everybody. So we are cruising down the channel of Canal de Lateral de Loire. We are doing fine. You see, we have the channel in front of us. And I'm sitting here relaxing. Very nice. See my nice chair here. It's really nice. Got shifted a lot of weight. So we are even more heavy in the bow now, because we are touching bottom, drawing a track all through France because the channel is so low. We had a barge that came and was lying in front of us, and we just couldn't get past it. And it slowed us down like maybe half a day or something for overtaking, waiting behind it in the locks and stuff. But we got ahead of it, and we're powering on, so we can stay ahead. So what do you see? Very comfortable, very nice. We have the channel in front of us. So yeah, welcome on board the Selma on the passage through France. We are three crew, and we are taking turns on steering the boat and doing the locks and all the ropes and all the stuff, cleaning up the boat from the long passage. So I'm doing very well with that, getting the tops lifted, getting it dry. Everything is working out, optimizing the engine. We are heading for a city of Diguillon. And there we will have one day of waiting time because there's a problem with the locks, and they have to do some maintenance and some work on it. And there we will make a stop, and I will do some underwater work on the cleaning of the propeller and checking everything is okay under the bottom, and doing some repair on the back. We have done about 300 kilometers and about 250 locks or something like that, 200 locks. And we are still, we still need, from here we have about 160 kilometers of channel, and then we are finished with channels. And we have the two rivers, the Saône and the Rhône, in front of us, and we will go down south, straight south. From the river of Saône alone through Lyon, and we might be able to get some crew members on board in Lyon, because there would be a major city with air traffic and trains and stuff, so we can take people on board there and maybe change the crew for this. But we still have like 4 or 5 days before we get to Lyon. So until next time, enjoy yourself, and I hope you enjoy our passage and seeing all the things that we are doing on board. Ciao for now.